pretty good. We started out real fast, like not like last week when we had the delay. So we just keep it going. We have to play Hurley again.